In this question, we are given that alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of this cubic equation x cube minus 6x square plus 10x minus 3 equal to 0. And we have to find the equation having root 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1, 2 gamma plus 1. So, isme hum symmetry ko use karte hain. We wish that x should be satisfied by 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1 and 2 gamma plus 1. That means alpha is x minus 1 by 2. So alpha should be x minus 1 by 2. So, yadi main is equation mein x ko replace kar dun x minus 1 by 2 se, to jo nayi equation aayegi uske roots ho jayenge 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1, 2 gamma plus 1. Kyunki yadi yahan pe main x ko 2 alpha plus 1 rakhunga to 2 alpha plus 1 minus 1, to minus 1 plus 1 cancel hoke 2 alpha upon 2 alpha aayega. So x jo hai alpha beta gamma se already satisfied hai, that means x ko x minus 1 by 2 se replace kar denge, that equation will be satisfied by 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1, 2 gamma plus 1. So the required equation is यदि मैं x को x minus 1 by 2 से रिप्लेस कर देता हूं, तो this equation will have roots 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1, 2 gamma plus 1. तो बस इसको simplify कर देते हैं, यही अपना answer होगा. So x minus 1 whole cube, that is x cube minus 3x into x minus 1 minus 1 cube by 8. This is x square minus 2x plus 1 by 4. This is 10x minus 10 by 2 minus 3 equal to 0, right? अब पूरी equation को हम 8 से multiply करते थे, we have to simplify it. So this will become x cube minus 3x square plus 3x minus 1. इसको 8 से multiply करेंगे, तो ये minus 12 होके, this is minus 12x square plus 24x minus 12. इसको 8 से करेंगे तो दिस विल बिकम 4, 4 टेन जा 40 प्लस 40x माइनस 40, और 8 से करने पे दिस विल बिकम माइनस 24 इक्वल टू 0. तो इसको फर्दर सिंप्लीफाई करते हैं, तो दिस इज x क्यूब राइट माइनस 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 12x स्क्वायर दैट इज माइनस 15x स्क्वायर. x की टर्म है 3x, 24x, 40x. So this is 64 and 3, 67x, and constant term is minus 1, minus 12, minus 40, minus 24. So this is minus 64, minus 76, minus 1, minus 77. So this is the answer. This equation has roots 2 alpha plus 1, 2 beta plus 1, 2 gamma plus 1, jo ki humko find karna tha.